Hello guys, and we're back with some aisle where I thought I heard a baby. Oh no, I do hear Atento. Just not sure it's a baby. Trick it into a false sense of security. Anything over here, like, at all? Oh, you grow while you're offline. Where's that Tenontosaurus? Sounds like he's right there. Sounds like he's right here. God, lagging. Oh, yes. I can latch onto them. Does this guy have any food near at him? Broadcasting and they'll find you. We need water. Well, I do need water and food. Mm-hmm. Oh god, lag spike. Boy, he zoomed past. Spikes. Where are those tentos? Where are those tomatoes? Oh god, lag. Another guy had left all the way over there. He was just with us. Alright, yeah, there are two Tanatos over there trying to swim away. Oh yeah, I think he's running. Oh, two Tantos. Tantos, I don't want any trouble, I just want to eat. Oh, three Tantos. Did they eat all the food, or is it still there? Oxygen depleting. Okay, so I can drag out a plant growing in Utah out of the water now. I'm big enough to do that. I would have died there if they didn't get, if they hadn't have, found some food. Washing off the blood? Oh yeah, I am. So I didn't know that you could grab while you were in the water. Rocks in this game, it's gonna be so scary being down there. I wonder how long can I keep this Utah alive. I think I might want to try and end it off by trying to fight a Tenontosaurus. Thank you. Imagine they're after me and I just jump up here. I'm like, nah, fam, you can't touch this. Oh, there's another one there. I'm gonna regain stamina, go back down, try and kill the baby. Come on, get up here. Before they get you as well. Before they try. Bye-bye.